Ravi was the perfect little brother. He took my orders well. He didn't touch any of my stuff. And patiently endured dress-up dates with his big sister and cousin Minnie. From a young age, Ravi was very focused and determined to become a doctor. Nothing or no one was going to allow him to deviate from the path that he had set for himself. Since his completion of residency, Ravi and I have been able to spend quality time together. And I see the wonderful man he has become. And the sweetest thing about him is how very similar he is to our dear father. Ravi shares many of Ravi's mannerisms, like him. He's compassionate, modest, generous, passionate, and tolerant. I know Daddy's spirit is with us now. He would be so proud. Not only is that amazing a man that you have become, but also the amazing partner that you have chosen. Your sweet, affectionate, and lovely nature equals yours perfectly. Ramneek, I'm thrilled to welcome you and your family to our family. This is only the beginning of a wonderful journey for the two of you. I love you both and wish your life filled only with joy, good health, love, and endless blessings.
Wear my heart on my sleeve to reach you. 'Cause you guard your love with iron. You're hiding behind your silence. I'm reading between your lines. 'Cause I'm red when you were blue, and you're difficult too. But I'd argue with you any day. 'Cause we're lovestuck, so lovestuck, waltzing around with our fragile glass hearts in our hands. 'Cause we're lovestuck, so
we were kids, she would express her love for me by pulling on my cheeks, you know? And at times when that love was combined with anger, she would pull, or I should say yanked, my cheeks and held them for just long enough to get the message across. But that was about it. I remember ever physically fighting for me like I have my other siblings, whose names I will not mention. And Ramneek and I were always able to, you know, resolve our differences in a relatively non-violent manner. And so she's been a great role model for me in many ways, and she's taught me a lot of things. So I want to thank her for that. And Ravi, now I know I haven't known you for very long, but within the first 10 minutes of meeting you, I realized two things. First, how much we looked alike. And second, what a perfect match these two are. Something about them just fits together, you know? And they complement each other really, really well. And right away I could tell Ravi was just one of us. So looking at these two, I think you'll agree that there's no stopping a couple like this one. Individually, they were successful, but together, they can achieve anything, go anywhere, and become anybody they want to be. I look forward to watching you guys enjoy your life together, and I'm privileged to be a part of it. So thank you.